when Jemima is getting the BCCI award, we cried. The Malaysia tour where she was made to sing. We cried. She's getting the highest honor for two consecutive years like that.
Yeah, I suppose back to my brothers and my dad. As they're quite a bit older than me, my brothers are 7 and 5 years older than me, so yeah, they were a bit stronger and bigger than me, so I would usually have 3 lives when I was batting, and I'd get out in 3 balls, so then I'd have to go and bowl and try and get a bat again by bowling as quick as I could, because otherwise if a bowl spin I couldn't turn it and they'd just smoke me, so I'd just get angry because I got out in 3 balls, and yeah, I just bowled pretty quick at them.
I thought after the 2009 World Cup, I would hang my boots and, you know, probably get into another field. So these were a couple of times which I felt, you know, I was almost at the brink of quitting cricket for, of course, various reasons. And yeah, the first time, I think my mother was someone who helped me to sort of get over it.
I want to talk about Tony because he plays such a huge role in your life, in your career, and for you becoming the woman that you have. What does his support mean to you?
No, it's one of those things you can't put it into words. I mean, I'm really fortunate that I've married probably the world's best husband. I know every woman says that, but for me, I mean, we've been high school sweethearts. We dated since grade 11. He would love me to tell everybody that I chased after him. So that's a story for a different day, but all in all, my persistence kept going, and at least now I've got the ring on my finger, so it did work out. High school sweethearts, but I mean, he's been there through the whole journey, and he's really supported me to live this dream. And even now, he just kept telling me, like,